weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome.
Thousand more likes while I was away. That's not that bad. Got a shit ton of deliveries. Hopefully gonna get triple L on all of them. Gonna get timefall farms out of the way. Don't think I have any special quarter. No, I don't. A lot of things on me. Timefall farms, weather station, and then we'll take the ones on the east side. Chiral artist, junk dealer. I think there's a film director one, or did I not get a film director one this time? No, I didn't. Should really make some easier way to get over to the Timefall Farms. What's that? Yeah, there's a bridge there that gets you across, and I don't have to go all the way around. That's nice. Oh! Don't have to go to the wrong place. Can we get under the road here? Okay. Let's go around a bit. We need to figure out an easier way to get across all of this. Possibly put in a couple of bridges. Lead us to this. Then all I have to do is turn left. Go along the banks. I think. Yeah. Go left, go along the banks here because I'm still above the falls. And it's... Yeah, we cut a little bit of distance and time off. We just got to make it easier to do that. If it's even going to be necessary. We'll see just how many more deliveries we have to make the time for the farms. Might not even be worth it. It would be really sweet if an 80 meter bridge made it across that gap, but I doubt it would. Always the way. I barely started the game, but I finally made it to my first destination. Of course, I had a goddamn. By the looks of it, I've come here for nothing. I've got that goddamn paleontologist mixed up for the Timefall Farms guy again. This guy looks just like the Timefall Farms, if I could actually pronounce it. God damn, came here for nothing. I can't even fit anything more in my truck because it's basically full. I can't pick up any more orders from him. Do you have any? Well, ones that I can actually. Yeah, that's the time sensitive one that I was going to leave.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've picked up everything to pick up from me. Great. Came here for nothing. Last time I hit one of those damn fences, I just bounced off of it. Chase after me all you want, guys. Yeah, of course the battery's running out. When I'm in a situation, it's always running. All the generators in the area are course, except for the one that's mine that I actually maintain. Yeah, I was looking at the cargo yesterday. At what cargo I have on the truck. And I've got a sneaking suspicion that some of the cargo did disappear when I went too far away from the truck. Started to say too far away, whatever. And I turned around, started running straight back to the truck. But I don't think I got there in time, and some of it did disappear. Because when I open the normal map and I go to the orders on the right, it shows that I should have some orders going to the weather station. I scroll through all the cargo I have, and there's nothing here for the guy at the weather station. And I haven't taken anything out of this. All I've done is gone around and collected up the cargo from it. I didn't leave anything behind. 100% I didn't leave anything behind at any of the places. Whenever I picked up cargo, I just said, load into the truck, all of it. Yeah, that's all. Mountaineer. Artist's mother. Mountain knot. Artist's mother. House plants. I go to the cargo and I search for house plants. There's no house plants. Special alloys, pouches, beauty products, board games, ornaments, clothes, rock samples, resins, metals, resins, ceramics. There's no house plants. I don't have any house plants on my back, which is really goddamn annoying. Don't have anything for the guy in the middle. I need to go all the way up to Lake Knot, but I've also got a couple for these people. So I'm just gonna go here, and then I'm gonna go the back way round to the junk dealer in the Feral Artist Studio. That's gonna take more time. It's gonna take much more time, but it's gonna reduce the number of BT encounters. I really can't be bothered to deal with BTs right now. Kind of tiptoe through areas that I know I could otherwise just blast through. If I don't boost with the truck, I'll be able to make it to the generator I have at the side of the road. Because all the other generators that are in the area, of course, are broken down because no one bothers to maintain any of the shit around here. Charged up and carry on. almost feel like just gunning it across that area. Signing up with BTs instead of going round. Oh, this is up high. Okay. So I have to at best take that bridge down there. Oh, these guys are still out cold. I was worried about them coming up. Excuse me. Recovery and order. That's also a collection. That's all from BT area. The recoveries are going to be the last things we do everywhere. So I can come here with a motorcycle. Yeah, with nothing else on me. And do the supply requests. Relatively. I'm not going to do collections while I've got a truck full of orders to deliver. Yeah, of course, I have to work again. I've been sitting here for 6 hours with nothing, no emails coming in, nothing happening whatsoever, and the second I choose to open the fucking game, that's when everyone wakes up and starts sending me. Okay, I'll be back later.